In news from Pakistan, Pakistan's former military ruler Parvez Musharraf said on Wednesday that the special court's decision to sentence him to death in a high treason case was the result of a personal vendetta. The treason charges stemmed from his imposition of a state of emergency in 2007.
Pakistan's former President Parvez Musharraf said late on Wednesday that the special court's decision to sentence him to death in a high treason case was the result of a personal vendetta. Musharraf, who was tried and sentenced in absentia, said in a video from his hospital bed in Dubai that the allegations against him were politically motivated. He said it was an unprecedented case in which neither the defendant nor his lawyer were allowed to defend the case.
मैं इस फैसले को मशकूक इसलिए कहता हूँ कि कानून की बालादस्ती को इस केस की सुनवाई में शुरू से लेकर आखिर तक ख्याल नहीं रखा गया.
Hundreds of protesters took to the streets of Pakistan on Wednesday, a day after Musharraf was handed out death sentence on treason charges stemming from his imposition of a state of emergency in 2007. In Karachi, hundreds of supporters of Musharraf's All Pakistan Muslim League Party or APML gathered in a main market square, carrying banners, praising Musharraf and chanting slogans.
Parvez Musharraf ne army chiefs bhi rahe, sadar bhi rahe party ke, aur unhone 40 saal qaum ki khidmat ki hai. Teen to jange ladi hai. तो ये कैसे गद्दार हो सकता है? ये गद्दार नहीं हो सकता. इसको गद्दार कहने वाले गद्दार. हमको रोना आ रहा है हमारे कायद के लिए. हमारा दिल जल रहा है कि हमारे कायद के ऊपर उन्होंने ऐसा इल्जाम लगाया.
Students and teachers of the Punjab University marched through the streets of Lahore in support of the Pakistan Army and Musharraf. Smaller protests were also reported from various cities across Pakistan.